When Anna died, I think the problem was multiple-fold. One, Howard was losing control of Anna. She had this boyfriend with whom she had a baby. So now he had a boyfriend in Anna's life, and he had a baby who was not his in the picture. And I think that made Howard very uncomfortable because he was losing control of the money. In addition, Anna's son, Danny, was getting to an age when he could kind of assess Anna's relationship with Howard. And I believe that he was uncomfortable with Danny being there because Danny could see things, could see some of the control issues. And also, if Danny wanted to have people over, a girlfriend or a friend or whoever, Howard wouldn't want them over because they might also get into Anna's life and interrupt his control in Anna's life, which he used in order to get her money. So I think Howard was giving drugs to Danny to help try to control him, but that wasn't going to last forever. And then, of course, he was giving drugs to Anna, which probably rubbed off on the baby because she was taking drugs during her pregnancy, I'm sure. And so it was all collapsing on Howard Stern, and he needs to be taken totally out of the picture for Danny Lynn, the only surviving member of the family, and he needs to pay for his bad behavior as an attorney and just as an acquaintance. He really went beyond where he should have been and wasn't just protecting her, he was prohibiting her from getting information from the outside and having some of the other options she should have had.